It's called Suction Chess. We'll probably do this one and then probably like one on Lead Chess or something. Or maybe just like a fun one on here, I don't know.
Okay.
Alright. Capture swap pieces. The goal is to bring the enemy king to your first row. When a piece is taken and is not removed from the board, but is moved instead to the square that was initially occupied by the capturing piece. It is forbidden to undo a capture right after it is played. So you can't just like go back and forth and swap in places. Alright, the king cannot move at all, except by being captured by one of the opponent's pieces. And there is no castling. Taking a king has no effect besides moving it. Pawns don't promote, but instead just stay on the back rank where they can't move. A pawn can still re-enter play after this happens by being captured. The goal is to attract the opponent's king to your own first rank. Alright, that's it. Those are rules. We're also playing 960. It's fairly common. Pretty normal position. Yeah, it's just that the knight and rook switch. Right. Okay, yeah, it is just the knight and rook switch, right? Alright, let's figure this out. It's a pretty standard position, I'm not sure. Wow, okay, yeah, I'm not sure what to do here. Okay, I can move a queen out like you. If I block it with a pawn, what does that mean? You just switch places with the pawn? Go here. Let's try that. Well, this has been more confusing than than I was imagining. But we'll figure it out. Ha, ha, ha. It's just it turned to be a little bit less stressful now, just being crazy. Okay, so do we want to just take here?
Yes, I just lost, huh? Yeah, I don't think I can do anything about that.
That is a crazy variant. Okay. I think that'd be a, yeah, I think that'd be a victory, but I'm gonna stop this just in case. I probably should. I do think, yeah, I do think that was, okay, yeah. I was on 100%, but yeah. The cool, that was very crazy. Yeah, what are your thoughts?
That was interesting.
Nice.
I feel like the only way, the best way to win, or to try to win, is to be very offensive.
Yeah, definitely. I got kind of worried there with, you know, queen at the start. And just, yeah, because, I mean, I did short distance pieces to get your king just to walk a little bit, but, like, one long distance piece could be the end pretty fast. So.